All right, I disconnected the hose from the bib and I put it in this container. And I will be going to moving the steering wheel from left to right, and it will pump out all the old fluid. Okay. I put an old hose just to prevent the fluid coming out of this bib, and I put it just above the reservoir so it will not leak fluid out. And the fresh fluid is going in.